Police telling 8 News Now a woman with a suspended license crashed into a city truck and an officer watched her do it. Officers say there were two children in the car with Antoinette Coleman when the crash happened May 3rd near Vegas and Tonopah Drive. Coleman facing several charges including DUI and driving with a suspended license according to records.